Potential that you didn't know you had in you.
Fuck that nigga. Hey.
Oh yeah, it's time to mix it up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it. You got so much. Don't let nobody tell you that it's over.
Hey, Slay team, welcome back to my channel. If slaying was a crime, we'll be arrested. So today, guys, I want to show you guys how to get your account back if you are logged out and can't log back in Roblox. If you have an iPhone, what you're going to do is go to Safari, go to Roblox.com. Sorry, guys, I was kind of like trying to buy some Robux. Hold on, guys. All right, let me log out real quick. All right, so basically, guys, what you're going to want to do is sign into your account on Safari or browser, whatever browser you have, sign into your account. It won't let you log in on the app, but if you sign in, it'll tell you like what happened. So basically, log in. So give me a second to do so. And I'm logging into my sister's account right now because she was not able to get in her account. I just found out that it's not because she got hacked. It did the same thing to me just now. And I had logged on the account, logged in on the website to see why I couldn't log in on the app. And it disabled my account. So you're going to log in.
Guys, editing me here. This is so funny because I did not know what to say. And I was not like expecting it to say anything about scamming.
Okay, so
I was a little taken back, but of course my sister didn't scam on purpose, and I took that screenshot just to show her what it said. But of course my sister doesn't scam, so they just took it wrong. You guys know how Roblox is, putting tags on everything and all that.
So what you're gonna do to reactivate it is click agree and click reactivate my account. Once you do that, you get your account back. Alright guys, that's it for this video. If you guys like this channel, like, comment, subscribe down below. You guys see me right here. Hey, follow me guys. And that's it. Bye, Slay team. You got it.